My name is Dr. Jose Martel. I'm a cardiac electrophysiologist and I work at the Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute. When I was in medical school, I did research in a hormone replacement study for women, and doing that prompted my interest in cardiology. And from cardiology, I realized that I liked intervention, so hence choosing electrophysiology as my subspecialty within cardiology. I'm a cardiac electrician, if you will. So I take care of heart rhythm disorders, all the way from slow heart rates, implanting pacemakers, treating arrhythmias that can cause sudden cardiac death, implanting defibrillators, doing ablation, treating atrial fibrillation. So everything that encompasses a heart rhythm disorder is usually what I tackle within my specialty. There was a 81-year-old lady from Cuba and was having near constant palpitations, endless ER visits, with heart rates of 150, 160 beats per minute. I went ahead and I ablated her arrhythmia, and you know, for the rest of her life, she won't be dealing with this, so she was very appreciative. The technical qualities of my field are important in terms of delivering safe care and good care with good results. I also think that patients are human beings, and having that humanistic quality is also very important. There's very few places like it with such innovation, such a diversity of doctors within the cardiovascular field. It's a one-stop shop for basically all cardiovascular issues where you receive expert treatment in your specific area.